G'day everyone, it's me, Vindictator1972. Yeah, back, some more Rocket League. Today we're doing something new though. We're doing something I call Rocket League Shuffle. It's where we start with a preset like this. We hit that, and we go, yeah, sure. We go, 1, 2, 3, 4. And now we're gonna play with the Mazamune. Actually, kind of glad I knew what that was offhand. And I'm just gonna do it in standard because this is not the best way to learn how to use cars in competitive. And now we wait. Well, there's 9,000 people in the playlist, so you shouldn't be waiting that long, hopefully. Pretty sure this car can get off the ground pretty easy. Yeah, but yeah, I've just about every car. I'm missing like 3 that I know of. Oh my god, it's taking forever. Alright, season. And while I wait, I'll fuck around in season. Because there's nothing to do until the game starts. Other than, you know, get used to the car. The thing is, to ensure I don't get carried, I have to score at least 1 goal before I can change car. And my team has to win. Now, I'm probably not going to do them so they have to be in the same game, because that would be a nightmare. Because, you know, you have that one good game, but then your team goes to shit. And other times, you're doing really shitty, but your team wins, and you don't get any goals anyway, because you get carried. But I'll probably have it, so I have to get a goal, and we'll probably have to win. But for now, it'll probably be one of each. No, definitely have to get a goal and we have to win. The win is the main primary. The goal is probably optional, but we'll want it anyway. Hey, look at that. Got a goal off the bat. And it was slightly aerial. Wait, no, this wasn't. That wasn't aerial. Fuck. I want an aerial goal at least with this car. Make it worth it. The problem playing this game, though, is people don't use fucking quick chat. Might as well be throwing the game. Hey! No! Fucking hell! The fuck was he getting in my face for? Useless cunt. Go over here. Fuck. No! I almost stole it. This fucker right there, though, just getting him away. Dazzle. Oh, another drink. And bloody Dazzle just steals it. Watch them both go for it. See? No one listens to fucking quick chat. And no one uses fucking quick chat either. The only downside to Rocket League Shuffle is if I get a car I'm really good at, or I like, aka Takumi. I'm playing a lot of Takumi lately. Fuck the ZSR. I should play the Takumi. Really good at aerials. You can't. Really good at aerials now. Can't really play Octane for shit at all. Alright. Make this an extra level difficult and have to get a bloody kill on every enemy opposing team player, but that would be a nightmare. What are you doing? Jesus, hitting it back towards the back, our goals. Oh god, I missed. Ooh, my butthole. I clenched hard. Meow. Some boosts, because we'll need it. Fuck. Okay, my team isn't completely shit, at least. At this rate, though, I won't be using the Mazamune at all. Don't use this car enough. Haha. Just punked it away. Doesn't matter where the ball goes, so long as it's out of their control. boost. I needed the boost. I wanted the boost. What the fuck is that flag? I don't know. I was thinking it was boobs or some girl or something, but that's a flag or something. Alright, let's pay attention.
No!
Clutch. I am the clutchiest clutch.
No! I missed!
Dick. If I had a touch, that would have been amazing. I mean, the clutchiest clutch steal of all clutch. Oh, dick. Hey, he's using the Mantis. This is sexy wheels on it. Something I've worked out for the kickoff is to just hold the square button. I mean, not square, drift. You drift into the ball on the flip. You crimp shot it a lot easier. Fuck. That's upsetting. God damn teammates! I mean, it's on me partly for not calling it, but, you know, I shouldn't have to. Booyah. Goals open, goals open. I want MVP. I'm not getting MVP. It'll be stolen from me. It's a dangerous dazzle. And also I can't hit aerials for shit right now. There's not a reason to disregard everything I said about me being halfway decent at aerials. It's just because I'm not using the Takumi.
Get in there! Yeah, bitch!
Oh, I didn't steal bloody MVP, but I'll take it. Ah, it's a double spam. God damn! Fucking clutch! Ew. He's in the white portal gel. Wow! That was awesome! But alas, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh man, I'm using this again. Wait, was that the proton? Oh, the hypernova. Alrighty then. Next one. Oh, I can nearly play this if I had the... Hey! I know that... No, I don't know that flag. Just ignore me. Should get some sort of marker to mark out how many games I've played. Well, I'm thinking of having the videos be an hour long, but that's not the point. So I'm devising a way to work out how many games I've played. 6 should be enough. Alrighty then, and we'll just play seasons for fillers. Six might be too much. No, 6 is about... Theoretically, 6 would be a half hour. But there's all that filler stuff, so... Might be close to an hour. No. 40 odd. Oh shit. No you don't! Damn it, I missed. That's a goal. No, it's not.
That was almost a goal!
It seems both teams are constantly shuffling players out. Oh, the AI almost got a goal. Boop. Booyah, bitch! Looks like I'm getting rid of this car pretty quick. Dunnun. 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 Fuck. Hey, thanks, Wolfman. There, I helped me. Oh. one. No, I'm not cycling. Fuck off. Get off the goals. Nice. Oh, look. Who's back? The Hagen. Peter Pest is back. Oh, wow. 220s. Americans. Probably, based on their ping. Watch, I've called it. Look who's... Oh, it's Khan. Never mind. Fucking AI, don't do shit. Fly on the wall. And kill it anyone says it's a good song. Haha, stole the ball. Roost! Centered. Oh my god, I centered and everything! Fine. Didn't have no choice. I'll just steal the ball again. Boing! Ow! Fuck came up my ass. Khan! Shit, I missed. Come on, Khan. Hey, Khan BB. Oh, Jesus Christ. What is it with people and shoving into me? Oh, Jesus, ball's over here again. And it's too far away from the wall. For a clip. Ha! He touched it. Oh, god damn it. Oh, my side's hemorrhaging players. Oh, nice shot. Can't help you great shots like me. He gets a 2-9. No, three nice shots. Really nice shot. Oh, god, it's the AI's turn to take the shot. Boom! God, more consoleums on the team. Ha! Intercepted. The wrong person there. Fuck! I don't got that. That's way too high. Come on. Ba-choom! Don't know if I can take my shot. Or not, apparently. Oh my god! God damn it. And then I fucking miss. The fuck is wrong with me? Problem is, I miss piss easy shots. For no other reason than the connections between my brain and my hands are skew if. Ha, he's getting mad at the consoles. Nah, I rammed him. My dude. Shit. You heard that blubblum? That was my controller disconnecting. And that's my controller falling off my lap. Booyah! He forfeited. He didn't want to take the loss. Hey, shit. MVP. Sweet! Hey! Homecoming Derby. Oh, God. You don't see it, but I'm getting a constant spam. No! And that's two. Oh, God damn it, game horrors. Hey, there we go. Can go through that pretty quick. Minimal issues. The recording will probably have a massive hiccup right about there. Or it'll have a weird cut, depends on how the game reacts. Can't buy keys because I have no money for keys. Oh, what's this derby I got? Another painted one. No, it's not painted. Hey, it's a regular derby. Cool. I realized I could have just gone here, bam. Bam. Do I have a trade in? I do not have a trade in because I'm not trading in my goddamn. Yeah, fuck it. Let's do a trade in because I don't trade in painted things. Yeah, that's what I don't trade in. And that satellite. I'm keeping that satellite. Satellite. Hey! Zetas again! And there we go. Red. Nope, not you. Not chakrams. Zetas. Let's cut down the bottom. Oh shit, I only have the one Zetas? Huh. Just quickly, let's pimp it. Actually no, I kinda like how those wheels work. I should have FSLs. Pirate car. Alrighty then, now that we've won another one, let's go. One, yes. Two, three, four. Sorry, bro. Five. Hey. This is the Bone Shaker. Hey, I totally fucking guessed that. Oh, this is gonna be fun because I didn't use the backfire at all. Beep. Beep. Boom. I really should customize like decals related stuff like wheels, toppers, antennas, and boosts, since they all have no effect on gameplay at all. I should, but I'm not going to, because that sort of defeats the purpose of shuffle. I mean, it depends on how I feel, but like at this point in time, although I should probably put my cherry topper on. Just because that's a cert and I actually use it. That's probably the only thing I will have as a mandatory. Just because it levels up on track goals. And you know, I mean, shots on goals, and shots on goals are piss easy. Oh shit, I'm gonna get stuck as this. No, this game doesn't count because I didn't start from the start. I mean, if I win it, then, you know, I'll probably not count it. Although I may- oh fuck, my team just left. Fuck it, I might as well count it if I lose- I mean, if I win. Although if I win from a, like, two down, then, you know, all to me. It's not necessarily easy, especially now that it's fucking 5-1. Because, you know, AI might as well be on the other team. That's how bad they suck! Damn it. No, that's another goal for them. Yeah, we're fucked. I'd leave, but theoretically we can still win this. I've done amazing feats in doubles with an AI on the team, so, you know, this should be slightly easier. So I've only got one AI. So I managed to take fucking, it was five down, managed to get five goals, and the last one took me the last 30 seconds and the time run out, and I get the final goal. And so we go into overtime, and then I lose in overtime, but I didn't care because I'd managed to get it to overtime and lasted about a minute or so against two people who were in a party with just an AI on the team. Glorious! Fuck you. Dick. It's my time to get a goal. Yeah, I'm not counting this game. This game fucking sucked. No, I think I will keep this at the intent, like, about an hour long. Although that'd be a fucking nightmare to upload. I know 7 Factorio videos can take forever, especially if they go over. Stupid shit internet being worse than it should be. Hey, that's Eve. God damn it. Dick. Nah, I'm reporting Soul. He fucking shoved me. Unsportsmanlike like cheating. Fucking rude, cunt. Hey, don't you get an itch that you just can't scratch? Also, I got a music ticker up the top because I have music playing, as you could probably have heard for the last 20 minutes. Garage, customize. Just setting the topics. Oh wow, it's absurd already. Jesus. It's like the easiest topper to level up, just fucking shots on goal. Although, Backwards and Turtles would probably be pretty easy to level up on Dropshop. Just set a 20 minute game, flip up on your back and have the ball just bounce off you and go in. All to time. Takes a bit of effort to get the ball into a point where you can just constantly have it roll off you and go in though. That's like 5 minutes gone, so you have about 15 minutes to get in position, and then pray you don't get knocked out of place. Hey! You know, oh no, I'll count this. Oh god, Scary Shadows is here. Damn! Damn it. I don't know why I didn't jump, I should have jumped. I hate what they've done to this map. It's fucking standardized now. Like, what's the point of even skinning a map if you're just gonna standardize it? And then remove the old Rocket Labs map. No! Nice shot. Well, I'm probably gonna be fucked. I'll probably have to keep this car again. Although, if I'm stuck with this car at the end of the hour, I'm changing it anyway. Because that'll be the end of the video. Damn it. That's too far. Damn it! Almost had that. Damn it. I suck. All of the ass. What I should do is I'm taking the channel like I do on the streams, just because I'm a shit. Nah, I'm gonna get Bird on. Bird knows what's up. Sorry, 2D is the diva, should be known now. Nah, Bird's not a diva. I love you, bro. Turtle homo. It's my moment! Damn it. It was not my moment. I'm still going. Fuck you! Fuck you! To hell! Fucking hell! That was all my teammates. And maybe a little bit of me. Your fucking Neko just pushes it. Shadow helped them. Jesus! You saw it here first, folks. My teammates are idiots. Every time I get put with the dumb kids. God, then he slams into me. At least he backed off. Booyah, bitch! And that is why she hit the fuck out of my way. Alright, so that's half the requirements met for losing this stupid car. I hate it. I hate it so much. Mostly just because I've had some shit teammates while using it. Oh my god, Scatto! Damn it. Right into his hood. For at their base, I'd be okay with that. Because that's how I usually score goals off them. Look at that, got it away from the goal, because I don't fucking suck! Oh god, look at that, they got it back to the goals, because they don't suck. God damn it! If you're not careful, I'm gonna start helping the other team. Although I won't, because, you know, recording a video and everything, and that would just be shitty. God, the amount of times I've gone, fuck it, my team's useless, and helped the other side. Usually in interesting and hilarious ways, like being their goalie, just outright throwing the game. Never in competitive. Oh, no, once or twice competitive. Only because my teammate was being absolutely noxious. Oh, hooty doo. KYS faggot. Booyah, bitch! And that's why you stay the fuck out of my way. See, the problem is, console people, or as I'm going to further refer to them as consoleums, absolute dogs with the tunnel vision on the ball. You know, they don't recognize me being better than them and how I'm actually getting the ball if they keep the fuck away from me, themselves and that. Like, hooty doo, I'ma go touch the ball now. Jesus, go in. Damn it. I don't even think that would go in. Whoa! Big salad sleepy man! Big sad sleepy man. Not salad, whoops. Where did I get salad from? Whoa! Ah, Kenworth had to slow down. But wait a second. Although if he'd gotten in front of it, he could have fucking booted it backwards. Boom! Nah. I wonder if they'll score it for me now. Oh, wow. Well, not necessarily for me, but I'm still spending... I didn't get the assist for it, but I'll fucking count it as one. I did set all the fucking work up for them. And they get another nice shot. The reason I do that spend is it covers all the bases. You know, you get your nice shots, you know, praising my nice shot and all the nice shots. The great passes, the thankses. Fuck, I missed! I would have secured my first, my fucking... Hey, doing the breakdance. I could stop it here if it's a 28 minute video. And there it is. Garage. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Fuck. Nope. Yep. I vetoed the back five because I literally just did a car with its make and model. Although I could stop at a half hour. Half hour would still take forever to upload. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. When we come back, I'm definitely using this car though, because, you know, I'm not wide. Do it. But anyway, I've been doing Detonate. I hope you enjoyed. I would love it if you, you know, if you enjoyed the video, if you liked, comments, favorites, subscribe, all that jazz, it'd be great. A couple of helpful links in the description to my Twitch, Beam is Shoutcast. Or Smash TV or something. Beam is Mixer. Also links to a Patreon that I have. You know, $1 you can watch my stuff and not feel guilty about using ads. There's a couple other benefits. Like useful stuff in Discord. We've also got a link to my Discord in the description. And that's it. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed. Thank you for watching. See you in the next one. Have a good one. Bye.